I've been blown away at our teachers. As a father, I have two daughters, one in first grade, one in fourth grade, who have incredible teachers. And I've seen the way that they've stepped up, gone above and beyond to not only teach our kids, but to communicate with them, to make them feel better. And I've seen that in so many different places throughout the city school district, in other communities. Teachers spend a lot of time with your kids, and you realize, and I think our kids realize, that when they're gone, how much of a void that leaves. And for our teachers, not because they have to, but because they want to, have so willingly and so enthusiastically tried to fill that void. Again, whether it's through social media, whether it's through spending hours packing up envelopes of coursework and sending it out or hand delivering, our teachers have gone above and beyond and have really risen to this occasion in a way that, as a parent, I am eternally grateful, and as a mayor and a member of this community, I'm extremely proud. Our law enforcement professionals, our police officers, and our firefighters, there is a sense or an expectation that they need to always be on an even keel, that they can't be emotional, that they just have to go about their jobs very matter-of-factly. And the reality is that's impossible all of the time, but never more so than during this time of crisis. They're human beings. They have emotions, they have feelings, they have fear. And the fact that our first responders have been able to continue to conduct their jobs in a way that manages that fear, that treats the people that they continue to serve with compassion, it's inspiring. I think in some ways our first responders have been preparing for these types of moments their entire career, but until you're in the moment, you never know exactly what it's gonna feel like or how you're going to react. The fact that they have stepped up, knowingly put themselves in harm's way, in ways that they probably never envisioned. Again, it's inspiring, and it's something as mayor that I am incredibly proud of. We talk a lot about the individuals that are working on the front lines, and there's so many examples of what the front lines means, from our first responders that are answering the call of duty regardless of the current crisis that we're in, of our sanitation workers and other employees that are still continuing to do their jobs so we all can continue our lives. But when you think about the definition of the front lines, there is no line closer to this disease, to this crisis, than our healthcare professionals. These are the individuals that are knowingly not only putting themselves within proximity to those that are ill, that are coming in direct contact with them. I'm in awe of their ability to show up to work day in and day out, put their lives at risk, put the lives of their loved ones at risk to take care of the rest of us. It is awe-inspiring. And we are forever.